I'll go right back on the part I'm getting stuck on. No, I have to play this strategizing. What the hell was... Did I throw a grenade? I did throw a grenade. Oh, he's stuck in the wall. Oh! Oh, come on! Oh, yeah. Gift time for me. Oh shit, that's a bomb, that's a bomb!
Nope.
Come on! Oh, I so stink at this. I stink. And I've somehow reached the secret area. Oh, what the fuck? That is it! I am sick of this bullshit! Hey, Commander! Commander! Let me give you a piece of my mind! Oh, God damn it! I'm focused right now. Yeah, I think I killed him.
Lend me your wings.
I lost a lot of armor. I'm not that good.
That's it. Controller bay.
Well, let's do it. They're left behind. Good. Escaped. And we survive! In the base. Cross-eye-sucker! I sure died a lot.
Oh,
head. He got water out of him like a pump.
Okay, come on. We have to submerge quickly.
Success, Mr. Blazkowicz. He should go.
Probably not. Yeah, I'm clever. Shit. Oh, I see what it means. Oh no, here it is! The infamous power! How'd I get rid of this screen? Nazis, where are ya? Oh,
I have to recharge this thing somewhere.
Oh, God damn it! Drops too. Man, I got super strength on this baby. In the end, burn them all down. Wait, they already took that much health from me already? That's nuts.
Have to recharge this thing somewhere.
Already see the Nazis. I lost it. Honestly, this game is tougher than I remember. Or, well, they just made it tougher. Without armor. But you need a shit ton or you're dead. Well, this thing just destroys walls. They just took a shortcut. Let's see if there's any Nazis back here. Because I need armor. A lot of it. Victory! Oh man, I incinerated my armor. I gotta be lightweight. To trick him. Thank you for the weapons. Huh. Did I come in here or leave through here? Nope. Wolfenstein, as big as it is. Oh. Deck E post. Plowing right through this. Hold up. Oh, shit. The amount of time I have to lay up their shooting here is idiotic. Won this battle, but they will not win the next. Vengeance.
Oh, that's smart.
Stop fidgeting. You want something for the pain?
No. Just get on with it, man. Now listen up. Caroline had a plan.
Yes, the liberation of the United States of America.
Caroline wanted to free the U.S. and use it as a stepping stone to liberate the rest of the world. Come fuck or high water, this is what we're gonna do. For Caroline. Oh, for God's sake, Max, stop helping.
Why is there a Nazi on the boat?
If it wasn't for this Nazi traitor, we'd all be dead by now. We owe her, so we can't kill her. Unless she fucks us over. You gonna fuck us over?
No, mister. And I'm not a Nazi. Not anymore.
All right.
Good girl.
Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance cell in New York City. The only way we move forward... Caroline's plan is to build alliances with U.S. resistance groups and mobilize the people for a revolt.
Depth charges!
Ah, shit!
What in the name of Satan's bloody ass?
I hear surface breaches. Multiple surface breaches.
It's Frau fucking Engel. Will someone care to tell me how the fuck she found us?
Yeah, let's speak quick.
Well, speak up.
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
That is bloody marvelous.
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone inside your boat. That's how we found you.
Fucking who?
Why do you say so in the first place?
Fucking what? Okay. There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there is no door there.
What if there is? What if someone is hiding in there, transmitting that signal?
You lot investigate. I'm gonna have to go have a lay down.
Kinderlich, come. Must be here.
Move this locker!
Old traitors, motherfuckers.
Shot from the other side.
Higgle, hey!
Not to me! Use this!
Aha!
Fergus came to me with some thoughts for improvement. I tinkered with it a little.
My laser gun!
Thanks, I missed the old girl.
I will open this when you are done, big man.
Wow, laser craft.
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull.
Yep. Stomping, I'm stomping with pride here.
We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan, and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it.
Okay. What's this? This gun is amazing! God damn it! How is it that hard? How is it that this feels like ultra hard?
Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it.
It's medium difficulty. Maybe it's because of the lack of armor. I swear they could hear that.
My God, Dan!
They got both of them at the same time. Man, there's a bunch of Nazis hiding out on the boat.
Back
Thank you. Wait, what? No, that's longer charge. Okay, where's the exit here? Gotta come from somewhere. Hatchets.
William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god.
We have nukes! We have more than one nukes?
Stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as a main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there.
Oh, goddammit, no! No! There we go. Nazis have been hiding out near my home. Oh, god damn it. Aha. Armor is everything.
William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Oh. Headshot. Bottom. Gotta sneak out. Oh, he almost got me by surprise. Nazi sons of bitch! Ha ha ha! I'm having fun! Hey, smart guy!
William! I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F.
And?
According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
Caroline. Don't think I'm gonna make it. A few more weeks, maybe. With your grace.
DJ gotta die? That's a real question. He just had all his guts removed. question here is he going to die? Hold to inspect. I don't know what I'm looking at. Ah, Frank Spokes? Frankas. These people have families too. I've got them. Am I stuck down here? Oh god, that was the nut shot.
Nazi radio room ahead. Gotta find a way in.
Easy. That's my way in. I do. Just blow it up. Shove that. What the hell do I do with this? Huh? No. Stone grenade. Be done with it. Okay, there's something wrong here. I know it. Destroy radio.
Thank you, William.
Really?
The Avsmerz is losing track of us now. Find your way back.
Come on! Hurry! Ton of Nazis in here. It has a highly inaccurate gun. Almost dead. Armor is everything in this game, and I barely find anything. Oh, there goes the neighborhood. Nazis in here. He almost killed me.
Well done, Blazkowicz. Come.
I mean, I need a lot more armor than this if I'm ever going to win a war.
One moment. like it never was.
Darling, take as much time as you need, but at some point, can you please go see Sid at his workshop so he can check up on you? I worry about your health. And I better eat something before I pass out.
Set. He knows as well as I do what I got he can't cure.
Anyway, I'm gonna end it here now. Hit that like button and subscribe. Thanks for watching!